This one is for the homies. For Newble.
He was not even looking to throw the ball to Riley Cooper. I mean, at no point did Nick Foles look in that direction. You're going to see as Foles drops back. I mean, he's working the middle of the field and really thinking, okay, I'm going to come right out and throw the screen route. That's why he doesn't even see Anthony Spencer in coverage. This is the sixth first down by penalty.
Next, even it up.
Brought down by Ernie Sims. Call Star NFL to download NFL Mobile now and get coverage of every NFL game. The Dallas defense was in the spotlight last week. That's Sunday night game, and now one lone survivor. Among the starting offensive line, Evan Mathis has limped back to the hall. He's the only guy still standing. I don't anticipate they'll do anything that requires him to move.
Second down the oh. Did you see that? Oh, man.
Now Foles throws on the run, and it's incomplete.
Gross, right?
Jackson with the ball closing on it. To bring up third down.
Well.